up, Sosa Squad? Your girl Sammy Sosa, and I am back with another video. So today I am going to be doing the makeup or no makeup. Today I'm going to be doing the no makeup makeup challenge, and this isn't going to be hard for me because I don't really wear makeup anyway. I don't have anything against people who do wear makeup. Y'all be slaying, do you boo, but it just does not look right on my face and I always look like a clown. So I always go with the more neutral, natural, bare minimum of makeup. So that's what I'm gonna show you all today, and you're gonna see how I go from this
with the jacked up brows, I don't know if you can see them, to the muscles, and to the bare lashes.
And we gonna get it popping, boo. So if you wanna see more videos like these, please hit that subscribe button. Please like this video and leave a comment down below what you think. Did I do a good job? Did I suck? Should I just not have done this video? And let's give me the 30 subscribers. That way I can be on the road to 100. And once I get to 100, I'm gonna be doing the giveaway because I appreciate you and I love you, so subscribe. Without further ado, let's get right into this video and not prolong it any longer. So, what I used when I first woke up this morning to prep my face, I just used some Bior charcoal deep pore cleanser to get all that gunk off my face. And what am I doing, son? I need my handy dandy necklace because it adds the juiciness to my neck. And I need to look juicy at all times, though. Okay, so let me pop that on. And this necklace is from Bubble Bar, and I don't think they sell anymore because I looked online for a few people and that crap is gone. And it was only like $28 and it doesn't turn the neck blue. So a good purchase. But back to the video. Yeah, I use this to wash my face. I use some witch hazel to tone, and I moisturize it with the Trader Joe's moisturizer, their facial moisturizer. I can't say moisturizer, so don't do me. But yeah, so the things that I'm gonna be using for my face are, I'm gonna focus more on the eyes than anything because like I said, I'm not wearing any foundation, no concealer, no highlighter, nothing. I am going to be doing plain Jane freaking eyeliner. Can you see that? This is the Falsies Volume Express by Maybelline. And this is Maybelline Maybelline Master Duo by iStudio. And this is the liquid eyeliner. So that, and I'm gonna be using my NYX Butter Gloss. I had like four of these boys. I keep going back for more. And this is in the shade Praline. So let's get started. The first thing I'm gonna do is my eyeliner. We gonna pray because I am not an expert. This shit might be squiggly lines. I don't know if I'm gonna do no wing, none of that. Y'all see my ponytail? Curls be popping. Oh, if you wanna see a full skincare routine, please like this video and I will be sure to do that for you all because hey, skincare is important. We need to be popping in this summer glow look. Okay? Okay. So I'm gonna, oh hell, this is gonna be hard. Which eye should I start on first? Dang. All right, I'ma look in here and y'all just gonna see after I come back, cause I don't know. Y'all see that? How did I do? Then I'm gonna do the other eye. So I got the eyeliner done. I can't even try to put this back in and show you at the same time, not working. All right, so now that I got the eyeliner on, I'm about to do this. Oh my goodness, the wing, that boy trash. Oh goodness, whatever, no work today. Next, I'm gonna be putting on some of that Falsies eyeshadow. And when I tell you, I barely ever wear makeup, literally like once or twice every 3 months, it's bad. Alright, yeah, I guess I can show you how to do this. And I like this one because It give me that false lash effect. Like, it extends these. Oh my goodness. This is why I'm not an expert. I get makeup everywhere. Lord, I'm breathing so hard. I need an inhaler. And I'm hot. Goodness. Oh shit, I almost poked myself in the eye. God, dog. Alright, so y'all see the difference between this eye and this eye? Maybe not, I don't know, but we gonna keep on putting some. Oof, it is toasty in here. So hot. So hot in here. Y'all, we on step 2 out of 3 of this no makeup makeup look. That's how simple and basic my life is. Maybe one day I'll be into it, but so far, no. I watch makeup videos all the time because they're just interesting to watch, especially like the Glam Twins. Okay. So we got that part done, eyes, cheek. Next, we are going to do the lip gloss glue. And y'all, look at my makeup bag. Like, I have a makeup bag, but it ain't nothing in here but chapstick, lip gloss, and a crochet needle when I do my sister hair. And I also got a nail file and some lipstick that I don't wear. But yeah,
that's it. My neck. Put that lip gloss on.
Baby, we got some. That is how I get it. And y'all, that is how I do my no makeup, makeup look. Basic, nothing, bare minimal. I'm scared my camera going down so really fast. But if you want to see more videos like these, please hit that subscribe button. Please like this video. Leave a comment down below what you think. With that being said, I love you all and I'll see you on my next video. Be out.